In other states of the former Soviet Union, these years saw the revival of authoritarian rule. In Moldova, however, some people fought to speak their mind. One of them was the journalist Oleg Brega, who created the NGO Hyde Park to protest against any attempt to limit freedom of speech.
Suntem niște orfane Europei. Suntem un stat bastard creat într-o noapte de doi tirani, Hitler și Stalin, care au tăiat Europa în două și au zis că iată și din România luăm o bucată, care a devenit după aceea Republică Independentă, dar n-a fost niciodată până atunci. Absolut
necesar. After Voronin's communists came back to power in 2001, Brega clashed many times with the government.
Sângeroase, dacă majoritatea populației trăiește comod, trăia comod atunci și a vrut stabilitatea de atunci și bunăstarea relativă de atunci. Deci probabil cel care i-a promis pâine de 15 copeici sau cărnați de 2 ruble a avut de câștigat și iată mult timp a putut să păcălească lumea. A fost un program demagogic, irealizabil.
Около 500 международных наблюдателей следят сегодня за ходом голосования.
In early April 2009, Moldovans voted again to elect their parliament. Many expected another victory of Voronin's Communist Party.
Только что на одном из них проголосовал президент Молдавии Владимир Воронин, и первый вопрос после того, как он опустил бюллетень в урну для голосования, о
разрыве. Я знаю, как проходят выборы. Что на выборах платятся деньги избирателям. Стоят за углом, и когда человек идет на избирательный участок, его встречают по дороге. И говорят, проголосуешь за такую партию, получишь вот столько денег.
International election observers were ambiguous as to whether elections were free and fair, stating only that further improvements were required. In fact, when it was announced that the Communist Party had won another absolute majority, young protesters went out into the street.
Мы их выиграли уже в третий раз. И для того, чтобы мы в третий раз не остались во власти, значит, 7 апреля, абсолютно неожиданно, слово «неожиданно» я беру в кавычках, может, для нас неожиданно, но для тех, которые готовили, это было давно подготовлено режиссера этого всего. Значит, начались беспорядки. В первых рядах было так, как было, как себя вели фашисты. В первых рядах шли дети.
Diseră de aceeași guvernare îngânfată, mincinoasă, coruptă și cu libertăți politice limitate. De asta a răbufnit o nemulțumire când au aflat la alegerile din 5 aprilie că tot ăștia au câștigat și încă o...
Members of the band, Furio Snails, also heard about clashes in Chisinau, which became even more violent.
Somebody called me and told me, listen, it's insane what's happening here. People are on the street, they're demolishing everything. It seems that's a revolution.
When night fell, the parliament was burning. The government and the opposition accused each other of being responsible.
Это был государственный переворот. Более того, это было настолько опять сделано по-фашистски, что стали нас обвинять, те, которые выиграли выборы. Выборы, которые международные организации признали абсолютно свободными, абсолютно демократическими, что это мы сами сожгли. Да, я сижу в кабинете президента и сижу, вытащил спички и начал поджигать кабинет. Ну, это из сумасшедшего дома лекции. Понимаете?
And afterwards, the real terror started because our police started to really to grab people on the street,
young
people on the street,
without asking,
taking them to nowhere.
But the worst repression followed in the days after the protests. Hundreds of people were arrested. Many were tortured. Some died while held by the police. The protests and the repression shocked many people and left Moldova more polarized than ever before.
I admire guys that were on the streets telling that they don't want those things anymore.
Yeah.
And basically it was a dictatorship, that's clear.
A strong anti-communist bloc and the communists were unable to find a compromise in parliament to elect a new president. Neither side had enough votes. And so new elections were held in June 2009. And this time the Voronin's communists clearly lost. A new anti-communist coalition with the name Alliance for European Integration won on the promise of taking Moldova closer to the European Union. For the protesters of April, this was a sign that change was still possible.
Da, cât timp văd că e posibil aici, încă nu e chiar ca în Transnistria, nu e chiar ca în Belarus sau ca în Asia Mijlocie, văd că se poate cu mijloace democratice, cu site-urile pe internet, cu întrunirile publice în stradă, văd că se poate schimba mentalitatea populației și comportamentul guvernanților, deocamdată rămân aici.
After Romania joined the EU in 2007, the river Prut became the eastern border of the European Union. For Moldovans, looking across the river suggests that a better life is possible. In eastern Romania, a poor region inside the EU, the average income is three times higher than in Moldova. The first priority of the government in Chisinau today is visa-free travel. In return, the EU demands reforms, including a law to end all discrimination of minorities.
EU accession doesn't happen overnight. This is the difference between Soviet Union and EU Union. The difference is that in one you are pushed by force, in other you are not allowed if you do not meet.
Молдавии Владимир Воронин и первый вопрос после того, как он опустил бюллетень в урну для голосования.
Я знаю, как проходят выборы, что на выборах платятся деньги избирателям, стоят за углом, и когда человек идет на избирательный участок, его встречают по дороге и говорят: проголосуешь за такую партию, получишь вот столько денег.
International election observers were ambiguous as to whether elections were free and fair, stating only that further improvements were required. In fact, when it was announced that the Communist Party had won another absolute majority, young protesters went out into the street.
Мы их выиграли уже в третий раз. И для того, чтобы мы в третий раз не остались во власти, значит, 7 апреля, абсолютно неожиданно, слово «неожиданно» я беру в кавычках, может, для нас неожиданно, но для тех, которые готовили, это было давно подготовлено режиссёром этого всего. Значит, начались беспорядки. В первых рядах было так, как было, как себя вели фашисты. В первых рядах шли дети.
De aceeași guvernare îngânfată, mincinoasă, coruptă și cu libertăți politice limitate. De asta a răbufnit o nemulțumire când au aflat la alegerile din 5 aprilie că tot ăștia au câștigat și încă o...
Members of the band Furio Snails also heard about clashes in Chisinau, which became even more violent.
Somebody called me and told me, listen, it's insane what's happening here. People are on the street, they're demolishing everything. It seems that's a revolution.
When night fell, the parliament was burning. The government and the opposition accused each other of being responsible.
Это был государственный переворот. Более того, это было настолько опять сделано по-фашистски, что стали нас обвинять, те, которые выиграли выборы. Выборы, которые международные организации признали абсолютно свободными, абсолютно демократическими, что это мы сами сожгли. Да, я сижу в кабинете президента и сижу, вытащил спички и начал поджигать кабинет. Ну, это из сумасшедшего дома лекции. Понимаете?
And afterwards the real terror started because our police started to really to grab people.
In fact, when it was announced that the Communist Party had won another absolute majority, young protesters went out into the street.
Мы их выиграли уже в третий раз. И для того, чтобы мы в третий раз не остались во власти, значит, 7 апреля, абсолютно неожиданно, слово «неожиданно» я беру в кавычках, может, для нас неожиданно, но для тех, которые готовили, это было давно подготовлено режиссера этого всего. Значит, начались беспорядки. В первых рядах было так, как было, как себя вели фашисты. В первых рядах шли дети.
Iseră de aceeași guvernare îngânfată, mincinoasă, coruptă și cu libertăți politice limitate. De asta a răbufnit o nemulțumire când au aflat la alegerile din 5 aprilie că tot ăștia au câștigat și încă o...
Members of the band Furio Snails also heard about clashes in Chișinău, which became even more violent.
Somebody called me and told me, listen, it's insane what's happening here. People are on the street. They are demolishing everything. It seems that's a revolution.
When night fell, the parliament was burning. The government and the opposition accused each other of being responsible.
Это был государственный переворот. Более того, это было настолько опять сделано по-фашистски, что стали нас обвинять, те, которые выиграли выборы. Выборы, которые международные организации признали абсолютно свободными, абсолютно демократическими, что это мы сами сожгли. Да, я сижу в кабинете президента и сижу, вытащил спички и начал поджигать кабинет. Ну, это из сумасшедшего дома лекции. Понимаете?
And afterwards the real terror started because our police started to really to grab people on the street,
young
people on the street,
without asking,
taking them to nowhere.
But the worst repression followed in the days after the protests. Hundreds of people were arrested. Many were tortured. Some died while held by the police. The protests and the repression shocked many people and left Moldova more polarized than ever before.
I admire guys that were on the streets telling that they don't